is Felix representing the Live 5 channel here, and I'm giving you the greatest, one of the greatest games of all time. You know, I'm going to say that a lot, and I'm going to talk about how great a game is all the time. But this is Dragon Quest Heroes, The World's Trees Woe, and The Blight Below. So if you want to join in with me, grab the game, pick it up. If you want to, you know, just watch for entertainment, you're going to see that this is the livest channel on the planet because it is content 7 times a day, 365. Unless something happens, or unless I go on travel for work, or I'm just doggone tired. But this is gonna happen right now. If you want to do me a favor, and before you watch this video, drop that like button below and subscribe to the channel. It'll really mean a lot to me. It'll increase the gameplay value. It'll increase the times that I appear on the channel. It'll increase everything that you love dear about this channel in the future. Now, before we get underway, let's go, shall we? Notice about streaming. Create adventure log. Okay, we're creating one. Here we go. Now choose the hero you want in your adventure. Lucius, the cool, collected captain of the King's Guard, always has a strategy up his sleeve. We're gonna pick Aurora. This fun yet fearless captain of the King's Guard never runs from a fight. Well, I'm a dude, so I'm gonna pick Lucius. We're gonna change the name to, you know, my name, F-E-L-I-X. We will put Napalm, but it doesn't make sense. Now it says next, choose a name for the hero's oldest friend by whose side your adventure will unfold. Well, if I have a baby girl one day, I wanted to name her Aria. Oh, gotta find the little A. There we go. Are you happy? Pretty much. Next, you'll be asked to configure some settings. Okay, cool. Let's see, confirm. You may hear some button clicking. That's my controller. I'll try not to be so loud. But if it happens like that, sorry. Okay, now the game's saving. Alright, now we are going to venture into the game. Now we see here, it's very quiet.
Once upon a time, quite unlike our own, there was a very...
See, this is one thing I don't understand. Why are humans and monsters coexisting to make every world happy? Like, what's going on here? Which stood at the center. Like, y'all are allowing this? Like, they're not eating your children or anything? So what do y'all eat? And the streets resound. Never really quite got that question down yet. Monster alike. Never really got that down packed yet. We'll see. By the way, if you hint any bitterness in my voice, this is my fourth time recording this, so bear with me, please. Look at my character. Bing.
Ah, not bad. Not bad at all. All right, my turn. All I have to do is hit something, right? Should be easy enough.
Look at Aria. Doo-doo. Like, she's just shooting all over the place. She doesn't even know what she's doing. Crazy woman.
Look, look!
Hmm? Oh, you have Helix with his pun. It's probably going to be funny the first time, but hopefully he doesn't use it 76 other times, because then it won't be funny anymore. It'll just be aggravating. Hmm. Oh, snap. Something about black and purple mixed together that can bring out the sinisterness. Oh snap, what's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? To the city of Arba. Whoa, what's going on here? Uh-oh, now the monsters are attacking. And now y'all fear for your lives. Okay, because that makes sense, right?
Monsters have never attacked you!
That makes very much sense. Like, I don't understand. I don't understand.
Could they all have been affected?
What? Even Helix, you mean?
Maybe even Helix, Aria. There we go. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Fight him off.
Helix.
I don't understand how they make Helix to be a boy, but he has a feminine crown on.
Lest they suffer for our complacency. Listen carefully. I will circle around to the rear of the castle.
Here's Mr. Doodad with his plan.
You, meanwhile, will approach from the front.
You want to follow some long-winded plan? Thanks, but no thanks. We're royal guards, so let's guard some royals. We need to find King Doric right now.
Huh? Wait! Headstrong fools. Does she mean to fight them all off on her own?
Yeah, she means to fight them all on her own. Buddy. Alright, so I picked up a copy of a game close to this back in, I don't remember what year, but my homeboy Justin Parnell let me borrow them. Really great man. I'll tell you about him later. King Doric might probably be in the throne room. Come on, we have to goo and help him. Seriously? Goo? Okay. Very well, but let us approach from the rear. The passage ahead is not the most direct route, so it should be at least infested with monsters.
The longest way is the shortest way home, eh?
Very well, I think.
Alright then, let's get moving.
Alright, so I have to go to the throne room and save the king. Even though I'm pretty sure the king is strong enough to take care of himself. Because why would he be the king if he's not?
Are you two ready? Sure. Let's go over the basics of
fighting. Okay, we're gonna go over the basics of fighting. Let's see what you want us to do. Look around for a bit.
The action list.
Okay. Action list. Okay. Cool. I think I'm good. Yeah, take that. There we go.
Oh, I know an amazing attack. Try using this. Yippee! That's the way to do it.
So now you want us to do Searing Slash? Alright, we're gonna do Searing Slash then. 1, 2, 3. Yeah! Ooh, that's sexy right there. Oh yeah, that's sexy.
Oh, monsters! I wish there was another way, but it looks like we'll have to fight.
We? You mean me? Don't try to put yourself in this like you're actually putting in some work. Lazy. One count. Look at this. You're ridiculous. Aria.
Or MP for short. That blue bar in the bottom left of the screen.
Alright, let's use Inferno Slash. Yeah! Ooh! It gets better each and every time I use it. I'm not even going to lie to you. It gets better. Inferno Slash! Ooh! Inferno Slash again! Ooh! You survived? Go home somewhere. Go, get on, get. Very sad individual, I tell you. I don't know if, I don't know if any of you guys enjoy this, but I really enjoy the clicking of buttons. And if it bothers you in the video, you know, there is a big red X button on the top right. I suggest you go and watch something else. Thank you. But if you do love to continue watching the video, have fun with me. Oh, because he did tell me to watch out, huh? Okay, and I didn't miss. Oh, here we go. Two dodge, one defend.
And if an attack's coming from dead ahead, you can use your shield to block it instead.
The monster threat here has been suppressed.
Alright, we're going to the throne room then to save the king, who's probably got everything handled. You know, because the king has to be protected at all times. Oops. I'm just Mr. Clumsy. Keep dropping things. Oh, here we go. Onward to the throne room.
Oh,
Or you know what? Let's get this open. I'm just gonna end it quick as I can. Boom, bat creatures. There we go. I like how the monsters on here look so electronic, you know? They just look really weird. It's really cool. I was gonna smash the pots anyway, just because. Just because, my good friend, just because. And I might find some good things. Oh, I did find some health and some MP, so that always runs for something. There we go. Come on, Arya, put in some work. Please? Can you do that for me, please? Like, it'd be really appreciative if you do that for me. Like, I'm not being picky or anything. I'm just... Helix. Helix, Helix. Your name rhymes with mine. I really enjoy the cuteness, but just let's be real here. The goo thing and the slime thing and the slurping all the time. It's not gonna be so cute after a while, buddy. It's not. There we go. Pick up something. Ooh, a gold coin. A mini medal. There we go. Yeah. Where are you going? Where are you going, boy? Hold up. I know there's some more. Yeah. Where are you at, son? Oh yeah, you don't want this. You don't want this.
Excellent. It seems the threat here has been suppressed.
Well, yeah, of course the threat has been suppressed because I suppressed it. You know what? There is no I in team. Me and Arya suppressed it. If she did any work, period, then she would have suppressed it. But who did most of the work?
A sizable force awaits us within the castle.
No, Sherlock.
I'm starting to get really worried about the king. We've got to hurry.
All right, well, let's go into the throne room. Since you're so worried about the king. Whoa, that's a really big monster. You know what? Y'all can handle that. Thank you. Oh, never mind. Because the king handled it.
What is the meaning of this?
Your Majesty!
Ah, there you are, my brave young bodyguard.
Because we're the only two in the kingdom? I'll wait. You should hire more and better guards if that was the case. You got guards trembling at this fact of the fright of monsters.
You and I must stand fast while His Majesty and Helix fall back toward the throne. The task of defending the throne room will be ours. When the enemy draw near,
he's coming up with this textbook plan, like anyone's gonna fall through with it. Sorry, like I don't understand who would fall through with a plan like this, to be honest with you.
Well,
not me. I'm really lazy. It's really sad and ridiculous.
Divide forces into several groups and attack in waves. Each time they do so, one of us must guard His Majesty while the other renews the...
Is he still going?
By alternating our roles, Jesus. We shall be able to conserve energy and keep the enemy at bay indefinitely.
Really? You're still talking. Thanks for the master plan, but if it's all the same to you, I'm going to go and batter those monsters before they get to the king.
Why, you... To rush in without a sound strategy is pure folly.
You almost...
The king finds humor in their foolishness. He's a funny guy. I believe he'd be a great person to fight with.
Now to arms, friends, for armor!
Now that's a leader. A leader doesn't just say I. A leader says we. A leader says us. A leader collectively wants everyone to do great. That's what a leader is. I'm very glad for someone like King Doric. For armor. For war. Here they come. Please, Your Majesty, get to safety. We'll remain here and... Have you forgotten who I am, boy? They do not call me the Royal Rumbler for nothing, you know. I'm not cowed behind my guards just yet.
Had a feeling you'd say that. Well, we never managed to stop you jumping in yet, so why start now?
I'm scared.
Oh, Jesus.
Just sit tight, Helix. We'll keep you safe.
Okay, I'll ooze heal you on if you need it.
Be careful.
Look. These puns are really gonna destroy me. Defeat all the monsters. Plain and simple instructions. You know, instead of... Is there like an I will destroy the monsters instead of a we thing? Pretty sure that's what I'm doing. because, you know, hey, it's not like I'm not doing it. Yeah, are you still coming up with a plan? Kill these niggas, man. Sorry for the derogatory language, but it may happen from time to time. So, don't turn it up too loud if I'm in someone's kitchen or bathroom, because, you know, a derogatory word might come out and you just don't know. There we go. Yeah, cut him down to size. And pick up fresh milk. Fresh milk got some money. Butterfly wing. Iron nails. More fresh milk. Really something to be picked up. Aw, crap, I forgot Dragon Quest did this. Splendid. Fine work indeed, my trusty guardians. Truly you were born to fight. Now let us drive these addled creatures from the castle for good.
Gooey! You're also amazing. I have to help out too. Wait here, I'll go on ahead and see what's outside.
But Helix is not safe. God, he can't just go running off on his own like that. He'll get himself hurt.
As long as monsters remain within the castle walls, we all risk injury at our hands. Come on, we must drive them out.
See, he didn't care about Helix. So is my character really selfish like that? So everyone's selfish in this?
God, I need to do better if that's the case. I need to do way better. Way better. Just need to do way better. For Arba.
I can't believe Helix ran off like that. He's always been such a scaredy cat. Eek! Ouch! Ouch! Stop it! You're hurting me! It's me, Helix! Why won't you listen to me?
Is that the young Helix I hear? Friends, I feel our gelatinous friend is in peril at the hands of the yet more crazed fiends. I might give him more inflections in his voice than normal. So please, don't get your panties in a wad. It's okay. We're just doing a little fun here.
Then we have to go and help him. He'll never be able to stand up to them on his own.
I fear you may be right, and I fear that my suspicions about the number of monsters who have made it inside the castle walls may also be correct. So he's selfish, has to be correct all the time. Why am I finding myself within this game? I couldn't tell you. Big trouble for little Helix. Don't let Helix get hurt.
Okay, cool.
Alright. Wait, is he? Oh, okay. There he is.
What the? Look at how many of them there are. Where are they all coming from?
Could all the monsters taking part in the festival have descended on the castle at once?
Maybe. They just came at once and now they're about to kill them. You know, when you tell someone not to go somewhere and they go, do you save them? Or do you just let, you know, their fate happen the way it happens? But that's a question for later. Also, oh, before, what I forgot from earlier was, my best friend from high school, he's in the Air Force now, and I haven't seen him for a very long time. Excuse me. He let me borrow this game when I was, you know, low and down on my luck. And he let me borrow Dragon Quest, and I was like, man, this is a great game. He let me borrow it, and I had a lot of fun with it. And he has he's, you know, about to get married, you know, he's about to have a child, a little junior. Man, everyone wants that, you know. Shout out to him, shout out to his family, you know, shout out to his loved ones, shout out to everyone around, because, you know, I'm going to be an uncle. I am going to be an uncle. This is a thing, and I'm very happy about it. You know, none of my sisters have children yet, but he's my best friend, and he's my brother, so I'm going to be an uncle. And if anyone else tells me different, well, you can suck my rear. Thank you, and have a nice day. I'm going to be an uncle, and I'm on level 3 now. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Alright, time to kill the rest of these goons. Goons and goblins. Don't hurt me, little way. Kidding. Anyway. So he just got out the way of the Serum Slash like that because he's invincible.
Okay.
Bat Fiend. Whoa. How he looked when he died. Like, that was just messed up. Wow. Never seen no one look like that before. Strategy. Weird. Is the key to victory. Oh, another catchphrase.
Finally, whew, this looks like the last of them. Are you okay, Helix?
Because he didn't just run out here by himself, you know, in his own demise.
Okay. Why? I was so scared. It's the last time I ever go running off on my own. I promise.
All's well that ends well, little friend. Let us be thankful you escaped unharmed and the castle appears to be free of monsters at last. Marvelous news indeed. Then we must make haste to the town below. I dispatched elite troops to quell the menace there. We must join them in the fight.
Okay, cool. Alright, cool. We're just gonna do that.
Alright. Let's go. Whoa.
Not much further now!
Uh-oh. That sounds like something big, like when you start Skyrim. Oh, speak of the devil.
Just as I thought. I feared they might be holding such a creature.
No, you didn't know this. You just wanted to be right. Just shut up.
Come on then.
My character already sickens me. But it's okay. Cause we're gonna kill this thing. Ooh, big mighty dragon. About to get slayed. Inferno Slash! Time to start off heavy. You know what? There we go. Come on. Not gonna. Ooh, wait. Whoa. Hold up. Little buddy. Heal me, please. There we go. Helix has some use. He has lots of various uses. But now, this tornado will have some use too. Okay, Doric, tell us what to do. Yeah. Whoa. Jesus.
Strike when our foe is prone!
Yeah! In your ass! Nigga, in your ass! Whoa. Do not yell at me! Didn't your mother teach you any better? Why were people friends with this thing again? Like, why were people friends with this? Like, this is what I'm trying to understand. This is what I'm trying to get barrel down here.
Monsters are just so friendly and so cool, all apparently, if they're killing people.
Gotta protect the whole kingdom and stuff because, oh, monsters are just so good. Please. There we go. So, can I be called Dova King now? Because I'm, you know, a dragon slayer. So, can I take his soul and use shouts? Well, apparently not. Never mind then.
The dragon is defeated! Victory is ours! Sweet, sweet!
Who is this little devil creature? Oh, crap. I remember when Dragon Quest was just a turn-based RPG, but I really love what they did with the game. Like, I really enjoy what they did with it. Like, they just made it evolve into some other form, you know? There we go. Uh-oh. Ha! Inferno Slash! Hold on, one more. Inferno Slash! Oh, they're not dying fast enough. There's too many. Well, you know what? It was great, guys. You know, if it wasn't, you know, any other group of guys, I wouldn't want to die with. But with you, you know, it's all just possible. I just want to die with you guys. You know, y'all are my best friends in the whole world, especially you, Arya. I wanted to tell you that, you know, I love you. I just hope that, you know, we can continue together on our adventures in the future and everything. I'm just speaking my love towards you, baby. It's all good. But we won't go down without a fight. Yeah! Ha! Oh. Oh, never mind. Don't go to the Bassanio. Here, a tonic. Ooh. What's this tonic? What's going on here? Let's run around for a minute. Inferno Slash! Ooh, just kick me into the gate, why don't you? Because that doesn't hurt at all. Well, actually, it really does. It hurts my feelings. So am I like Super Saiyan God or something? Because look at the purple. Like, you know? Use Coupe de Grâce. Let's see. Oh, snap. What's going on? That's nice. A one-hitter quitter. Wow. Fresh milk, iron nails, butterfly wing, horse manure. Is horse manure worth anything besides fertilizer?
My strategy was flawless.
No, your strategy wasn't flawless. Your strategy was to die. Ha! What you felt, friends, was the incomparable power of tension. A source of fighting might be on awakening. The Vimstone brings it into forth in spades. But this is neither nor the time to place a discussion as potent force. Its uses are many, and its depths nigh unplumbable. For now, let us be glad our staunch defense has delivered Arbra from peril, and give thanks. You're right, we did it. What a team. I wasn't talking about team earlier, just talking about running around killing people. You've unlocked the power of tension. Alright. I've unlocked the power of tension then. Scratch my head.
All done. Looks like that's the last of them. What's the matter with you? Stop standing.
You're always just sitting and thinking. That's what they say I always do.
If I am not much mistaken.
Can't we celebrate something for once, Mr. Negative?
We have rid the capital of monsters, yes. But this is no more than a temporary solution. It is but a matter of time before their allies outside the city launch another assault. Furthermore, it would be foolish to assume that the effects of this phenomenon are limited to the monsters in Arbor.
Okay, we get it. What you're saying is, all the other towns and villages in the world may be in trouble too.
Friends, I had feared as much myself. It would seem the time is indeed against us.
Your Majesty, I have devised the perfect strategy.
Another strategy that might not work because there'll be too many monsters to face? Okay.
Home of majors, inventors, and workers of...
But don't quell yet, my good friends of YouTube. We're gonna continue into Calibur. And then we're gonna take a stopping pause there, because I think that's long enough for you.
Come, my boldest and most trusted retainers! We must sally forth without delay!
Huzzah! Wow, look at these graphics. Like, could you imagine when we were playing just on little bitty pixels that graphics would be just this amazing? Could you imagine? Could you, like, take forth a thin mind and just imagine these things? It's just so awesome. I never thought it would get like my life. Look at Dork. Yeah, handle them fools. I don't know who she is. Look at them just band together. Why are you not using Inferno Slash? Like, stop it. Stop with the mediocrity. There you go. There's the squad. I remember the bandit from the last game that came out like years ago. Maybe close to a decade? Heck, I don't know. Oh, snap. He seems like a bad mofo. Like, you don't mess with him unless you're willing to die. I think they're gonna need more than that. Oh, hello, Jasmine. How you doing? The girl with the fans. I put you in my squad.
You want to be my bride? I'll wait. Lovely little thing.
Oh, guys. This is great how, you know, the game started. But we're going to continue. It's been quelled. Now let us venture westward to Calabar. 'Tis a fair city. Girt about by sturt walls lying at the heart of great plains, but I'm forgetting myself, it is a mere stone's throw from the capital. You have accompanied me there before, no?
Come to think of it, I did go with you once there, to the, what it was called again?
The Institute of Ingenuity, where the greatest scholars in the land study the esoteric arts of magic and mechanics. Precisely. Calabar is positively brimming with the wondrous fruits of invention. I do not doubt that we shall find ample expertise there to aid us in our best defense. And besides, there is one whose counsel I would seek, a great mind indeed, and a loyal subject of our fair realm. Come, friends, onward.
Cool. Onwards to Calabar. Calabar just looks like a shop. Is it a shop? Wow, what's all this?
An armorer, a chapel, all the amenities of the town are here. Welcome to Camp Calabar, where the well-appointed outpost whence we shall march on Calabar itself. Though I pray that it is not so, the monsters of that fair town too may have lost their minds. We must make ready for war, though it pains us to do so.
Okay.
Hi.
Welcome to Camp Calabar, Captain. We've organized some basic facilities to prepare you for the way ahead. The city isn't that far from the camp's gate, but there's no telling what dangers are lurking up there. Be sure to make adequate preparations before you head out onto the field.
Alright, sir. I went from level 1 to level 5 and got this many experience points. Plus 10 skill points. Plus 2,000 gold. Got a lot of spoils. Camp Calabar. Let's talk to these people.
After all, they teach us in an academy. Hope for the best, for the worst.
Oh, okay.
My brother's in Calabar. Hope he's safe.
Okay, Helix. Sorry.
You don't think all the monsters in Calabar have gone ghoulily, did?
Oh my goodness.
Well, of all the monsters in Arbo, you alone were unaffected. I feel we must prepare for the worst. Oh no, what are we going to do? Come on, Helix, be brave. I'm sure we'll find something in Calabar that'll help us get them all back to normal.
Really? Ah, we must have courage, little friend. All is not lost.
Okay then, I'll be brave, I promise. I'm too scared of getting squished to join in the fighting, but if you're in danger, I'll give you a heal.
You're just a squishy little dog, ain't you? Let's talk to this old man.
You wouldn't happen to have ingredients, would you?
Ingredients of what kind?
Oh, you know, the types of odds ends that monsters sometimes drop, dragon hides, slime drops, that sort of thing. I practice alchemy, the arts of turning these apparently useless items to noticeably useless items, shall we say.
I'm afraid there's little I can do for you now, as my alchemy pot has yet to arrive, but I expect to get things up and running again quite soon. With that in mind, you'd better hold on to any ingredients you find in the meantime. Bring them to me later and I'll fix some fine items for you.
Cool, so he's the alchemist. Let's talk to him.
Captain, have you taken a moment to allocate your skill points? As you know, of course, there are points we warriors earn as a result of acquiring experience in battle and rising through its levels. By allocating them to various skills available to us, we'll be able to learn new spells and abilities.
Should you wish to make a skill point assignment, simply open the menu and say miscellaneous and then allocate skill points. Wow, this is a great RPG. It's like Dragon Age, but Dragon Age over Dragon Quest.
Dragon Quest has my eye right now. Welcome to the Church of Our Goddess. Have you made confess your deeds before the Almighty that we have recorded your posterity in an adventure log? Other services such as sermon and rectification are available for a small donation. You are always welcome here, my child. Now let us begin. Wayward sheep of the great shepherdess.
Whoa. Wait. I'm not gonna save yet. Thank you, though. Thank you. I'm gonna go over here to the weapons guy.
Alright, I saw weapons and shields and good stuff. What do you want?
Ooh, an iron broadsword, a steel broadsword, a scale shield, and a steel shield. You know what? I'll buy some of this later. Thank you.
Be lucky, her.
You know, I got all of this money. Talk to Arya.
We need to get the Calabar right now. Get the preparations out of the way and let's move.
Okay. Talk to Dork.
Captain!
A moment, if you will. I trust you are still carrying your Vim stones.
Oh, the ones you gave us to help to beat those monsters in Arbor, you mean? Of course.
Yeah, the steroids? Maybe?
Splendid. I hardly need to remind you then that Vimstones can draw the dormant power within you. The potent power of tension. These splendid stones allow the wielder to manifest more and more tension as the battle progresses, and once that tension reaches upper limit, the power to dispatch an army in a single stroke is ours, correct? Exactly, my lad. A power of La Amplitude demonstrated in our recent skirmish on the streets of Arba. The art of tension building is a profound one, and its secrets deep beyond measure. You have much to learn on the subject. For now, be sure to always keep your Vimstone about your person. It will grow in strength as you do. Yeah, the mightier you become, the greater shall the power of tension at your disposal.
Cool. So I talked to everyone here. So in the next episode, we will be going to Calibur, and, you know.
Welcome, child.
Okay, I'm gonna save now.
Let us pray.
Yes. Right here. Yep. Alrighty. Do that for me, please, ma'am. But anyway, guys, if you haven't done it before, yes, we're going to turn to the title screen. If you haven't done it before the video, now is your time. I did my part, you do your part. It's time to smash that like button below, comment, subscribe, bring people over to the channel and say, hey, this guy is creating a new game. This guy is creating. Anime reviews, I have game reviews, I have rant and raving, I have a lot of other things to share. So, without further ado, this is the Live 5 channel, and this is Felix, signing out. Y'all have a nice day.
Cause I can use a hand sometimes. Yeah, I can use a hand sometimes.